Now, while you might think this looks like just an ordinary car, in fact, it's a 2003 Elantra, a very nice shade of green, it's in fact posing right now as the ultimate in guerrilla recording. Hi there, it's Mike Pongracz from MP Voiceovers. Just thought I would share with you my guerrilla recording setup as we are down here on vacation, myself, my wife, and my two kids, at my mother-in-law's little condo trailer thing here in Lakeland, Florida. I have some stuff to do today, so what better recording area than to be in a car in 85 degree weather, so it's a little hot. However, let me zoom around here, show you where I've got set up here. I've got my my Dell laptop. It's actually recording right now. I've got them running SoundForge. It's sitting on top of my daughter's booster seat, which comes with a cup holder, so it actually doubles as a nice little place to hold my drink if I did have one. As you can see, I've got the USB plugged into the back of my my Sentrance MicPort Pro. And this is my travel mic, my Rode NTG3. If you can't afford a Sen 416, or even if you can, this is a great alternative. And a big shout out to my buddy Mike Bratton for giving me the tip on this. It sounds fantastic as a shotgun mic goes, and in this recording environment, it's quite good. So I just have a couple of things to do. Normally, I would have my playbook to read my scripts off of. However, my son, if you look out here, is sitting in my mother-in-law's golf cart watching a movie on the playbook. Yes. Remember the days when we used to just go outside to play? Now we sit outside and watch iPads and playbooks. Anyway, so it's just something very simple I have to do for a TV station I do some imaging for back up in Canada. It's The Score, it's a sports network, and it's strictly just a script for Bellator Fighting Championships, which is coming this March, and it's real simple. So, you know what? I kind of need to use what I'm recording on, the iPhone, in order to actually read the script. So, I guess this is where the video stops. But just to show you, this is what you can do if you're traveling and you're away from your studio. The sound quality in a car is actually quite good. And again, big shout out to Joe Cipriano for giving me the inspiration to record in the car, because the acoustics are fantastic, as long as the trains don't go by or the planes overhead. Anyway, happy recording, and we'll talk to you again soon. Cheers.